Anna Carolyn, I've loved you from the first time that I saw you staring back at me across the room with a smile that made the world seem right brown, eyes that hugged and held on tight. You barely had to speak before I knew. Oh, Anna, 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 it was you. Anna Carolyn, remember autumn nights we spent together with a passion only novice lovers knew. We were both in school in 59, away from home for the first time. You'd shimmy off your roof to rendezvous. Oh, Anna, 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 it was you. I know you weren't ready then to settle down and watch your dreams go by. You were only 18 and a baby would be coming in July. In a Chevrolet Impala, we drove down to North Carolina. Wore a suit of gray, your dress was blue. On a backseat 40 years ago, we woke up on Preacher's Row. For your 19th birthday, we both said I do. Oh, Anna, Anna, it was always. More than those four children and some ancient vow binding out of me. It's the way you looked inside my soul and saw the man that I was meant to be. Anna Carolyn, I've loved you from the first time that I saw you staring back at me across the room. Now I look into those big brown eyes, knowing there's no need to say goodbye. Best of me will always be with you.